Welcome to the FoxLearn. Today we will learn how to display a value from a combo box in a text box. First, we will design a simple UI allows you to select a product from a combo box and display a value selected in the text box. We will use Entity Framework to retrieve data from the product table in the Northwind database. Entity Framework is an object relational mapper that enables .NET developers to work with relational data using domain-specific objects. It eliminates the need for most of the data access code that developers usually need to write. You can download the Northwind database below this video. To populate data to a combo box, you need to set data source, display member and value member to a combo box. To display a value selected from a combo box to the text box, you can set data binding to the text box. Data binding is the process that establishes a connection between the application UI and business logic. If the binding has the correct settings and the data provides the proper notifications, then, when the data changes its value, the elements that are bound to the data reflect changes automatically. Thank you for watching this video.